Just to confirm, Leeds United have scored in that match. They now lead by 1-0. Aguilar wanted to keep it but couldn't.
Well, there it is. United have had most of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Corner kick forthcoming. Takes the shot. Still could be dangerous. Rafael Varane. Ronaldo. Ronaldo untidy with the ball. Perfect challenge. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have... And he's made headway! And the decision is one of offside here. Jean-David Boguen. Now Peters. And he takes it on. Superb block. So there goes the halftime whistle. It's Manchester... Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Never really close to the goal, and it will be a goal kick. Well, I believe there's been a goal at Stamford Bridge. Alex Scott can fill us in.
Yes, it's a goal for Chelsea. It was a volley that was mishit. It totally fooled everyone, including the goalkeeper. They've scored the opener with 49 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. Well, he had it on target, but it was never going to trouble the keeper. They do like to press whenever they can. Into the advanced position. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Marcus Rashford. A very good tackle. Possession changing hands. Well, this is the home of live football.
Oh, big moment here, Derek.
Well, that's not textbook defending. Here's a change for Manchester United. Rafael Leao. Oh, good vision. And he did what he had to do defensively. Changing situation in the Leeds game. There's been a goal there. Alex Scott with the news.
It's another for Aston Villa. The goalkeeper has spilled it back into the danger area and he is there to slot the ball into the back of the net nicely. It's now 2-1.
Can he put it away? Really good piece of goalkeeping there.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time, the midfielder completely dominated the game, and the front player's movement has been excellent.
Well, Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's Burnley taking on Leeds United.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
Now, the cross was deep, a little too deep. Now, we never like cutting off, Alex, but sometimes we have to do it for understandable reasons when things are happening. To confirm, Villa have scored in that match. And he might be through here. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Stevens. Maxwell Cornet. And now they have the ball back. 20 minutes remaining. Defensive efficiency personified. Good bit of pressing. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, he'll be thanking his lucky stars that the referee settled for a verbal warning rather than a booking. Well, no surprise to see him go for goal, but a routine save in the end. Weghorst. Can he take the chance? Couldn't grab hold of it. It's a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? So a goal kick is what's coming up here. What a goal update to bring you in the Arsenal game. Alex Scott has all the news for us.
Another for Wolverhampton Wanderers. It was an early cross which found him in acres of space, and it was a beautiful headed finish. It's now 3-1 with 76 minutes played. What a fascinating matchup we have here today, Derek.
Thank you, Alex.
Is it going to be? Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Well, a short corner here. Sancho! Happy to take on the shot. Oh, did so well to deny him. Has a go, and he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. Now, well, sometimes they come off for you, sometimes they don't, Stuart.
Well, he didn't get the technique right there, and as a result, he mistimes the contact on the ball.
Good pressure high up the pitch. De Jong. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. De Jong. Can he put it away? And that's how to deal with finesse.
Well, it's an easy save for the keeper. It wasn't the best option, that's for sure.
A news coming through of a goal in the Leeds match. Alex Scott, who has scored it?
It's a goal for Villa. The goalkeeper has spilled it back into the danger area, and he is there to slot the ball into the back of the net nicely. They now lead 3-2 with 86 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. And he read it really well. Fine save. Camavinga. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Roberts. Committed challenge. Can he put it away? Fine cross into the middle. No two ways about it. A wild, wild attempt.
Well, it's so hard to get this right, and he just couldn't adjust his body quickly enough.
Quick thinking to... And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. What did you think of their performance all told?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
I just wanted some more, what of a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the off his gummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, what of a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the off his gummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now I'm up on my S girls, all in her feelings. It's too late, darling, 'cause this ship is held away from your reach. And ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules.